we got the brigade deserter out of St. Luke's, and he was happy to tell all about the goings-on on the hill. When he heard we were looking for a way in, though, he laughed, like we were playing a joke. "Why don't you put a bullet in your skull and save some time?" he said. Only one man was crazy enough to sneak in there, and he was thrown in one of Patterson's prisons. Until recently. The way he tells it, this man had it in for Patterson something fierce. So bad, he snuck into the hill hoping to plant a knife in Patterson's neck. He got in, got caught, got tortured, then escaped. Lit a fire under the brigade, that's for sure. And word is, a patrol had found signs of the bastard while out siphoning fuel at a gas station. "Well, that bastard is who we want to talk to," I told him. "If he found a way into the hill, close enough to strike Patterson, he might be willing to share how he did it, and he might need our help. All we gotta do is make sure the brigade doesn't catch him first."
This might seem like a long shot, but if a guy passed through here, he might have left some clue. Just keep an eye out for the brigade.
The brigade is here. They're occupying that gas station.
See if you can find an entrance.
Back to work.
Get in there and see what you can find. The guy must have come to this area for a reason. Gotta be something or someone who can tell us where this guy is. We can't afford to be sloppy. Quiet down before it's too late.
Thank you.
eyes, and every walker in the area is gonna be on you. More noise, more walkers. You gotta be careful. Just keep looking. See what you can find. Making a lot of noise out there. You're making too much noise out there.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Thank you. the clue we needed. Take it and get out of there.